There's only one topic that I have to cover in today's video, and that is the fact that Tim Sweeney has just tweeted out saying that Apple has denied reinstating their Epic Games developer account, and on top of that, it may take up to
5 years for Fortnite to return to the App Store.